And okay, before I go on, let me just let you know what these cards represent. This is the energy for the weekend. This is the energy that brought you into the weekend. This is the energy that's going to be taking you until next week. I feel like for water signs, you were able to conquer something that you never thought that you were going to be able to do. Okay. Now, and I feel like this is something that has happened within this week right here. Okay. And so this weekend for you, I feel like it's a weekend of reflection. I feel like it's a weekend filled with a sense of accomplishment and an appreciation of your own worth or your value. I feel like because see how you're standing here at the top. I think of these as like three gold pillars. You know, this is a sense of accomplishment. Or achievement for some of you, something that you've been working really, really hard on. Could be work related. It could be something that, you know, your own personal endeavors, could be within a relationship, but there was a level of achievement that was reached. Okay. You've gotten some very optimal results. All right. And through that, there has been a transmutation of yourself. All right. And it's also affected your belief in yourself and how you see things, how you see the world. Because, you know, when you're standing at the top of a building, your perspective of the world is much different than when you're standing at the very bottom of the building. You know, for those who are able to stand at the top of to go and visit the World Trade Center, you know what I'm talking about. Like when you stand up there and you looking around. Not the World Trade Center, I'm sorry, y'all. The Empire State Building, you can go around there or look around and you can see everything. It's not the same when you're standing at the bottom of the on the first floor. So I feel like you've made a climb in your life. You have ascended in some type of way, okay? And there's a sense of finality here. And with this finality, I feel like this weekend you're looking back with this sense of reflection, and I feel like happiness and joy that you were able to conquer your own demons. You were able to break a chain for yourself, okay? And it's all in the name of self-love. It's all in the name of the appreciation of yourself and what you have to offer. And I feel like moving into next week with the third eye chakra, things are starting to come together for you. You're starting to see, like, I see why I had to do this. I know now why I met this person or why this person left out of my life. Or, you know, it could be something, you know, that was a long stem, or it just could miss something within the week. Maybe you had a project that you needed that you thought you were not going to make deadline and you did it. You know, you pushed the pedal to the metal and you got it done. It could be like that. But whatever it is, there is something that it puts you, it adds a piece to the puzzle. It makes you feel whole and it gives you that extra little that you need to move into your life, continue moving throughout your life with more confidence and more belief within yourself and within the process. All right, guys, have a great weekend. I love you. Bye.